Corporal. Come in.
Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate your doing this.
Please sit down. Remove your jacket. I assume Commander Tucker briefed you on the proper breathing technique?
He did.
Begin with a deep breath. Good. Dr. Phlox did caution you against any further neural pressure from Commander Tucker.
I got the lecture.
You and Commander Tucker appear to enjoy each other's company.
We do have a lot in common. Did he tell you we grew up less than 50 kilometers from each other?
He didn't mention it.
Our high schools were rivals, went to the same movie theaters.
What are the odds? Extremely low.
Unfortunately, neither of our hometowns exists anymore. They're both destroyed in the attack.
Did you lose any relatives?
My family moved up north a few years ago. I was lucky.
Commander Tucker was greatly affected by his sister's death.
He talks about her a lot.
You're quite fond of him.
What's not to like? He's a gentleman. He's great to be around. And he has very nice arms.
I apologize. I'll try not to press so hard.